Terry Gorton, Paradise, Tabayuni, Fiji. I've actually been there, which is amazing, so I actually know what you're talking about. But why don't you tell me what's new, what's hot, what's exciting, and everything about your resort, because I think it was about 3 years ago when I was there.
It was, John. Well, lots has changed. We've still got fabulous diving, but we're actually running the diving ourselves now, so we look after the whole dive operation. We've got three lovely dive boats that go out diving, fishing, snorkeling every day. We go out to the beautiful Rainbow Reef. Still, the beautiful white wall is still
there. Just spitting distance away. Yeah.
40 minutes boat ride. It's beautiful. I've also got the lovely shore dives directly in front of the resort, and right just around the corner to Buna Reef, which is our local reef. So all still there. We've just introduced night trucks for our divers, which is a safer way for our guests to dive.
Okay. So that's a new... what did you call that?
It's called night trucks.
Night trucks diving. Yes. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm.
So that's a new one. And my husband just got his dive instructor license. So he's running all of the courses now, so we're very proud of that.
That's good.
Yep. So he's looking
after. He's a chef, isn't he?
He's a chef and the dive instructor. A bit strange.
Wow.
Yeah, two a little bit different.
Does he ever get them mixed up? No, I hope not.
Well, I'm waiting for him to go down, get the craze, come back and
cook them. Yeah. I don't think that's unreasonable.
But no, also we've got we've just refurbished all of the berets. They're about 5 to 6 years old now, and with the tropical weather and the climate, basically pulled everything out from the inside and just refurbished them all. So we've got new beds, new bathrooms, new doors, so the berets are lovely and fresh. I've also added on our new air-conditioned rooms as well for our guests that need that extra luxury of air conditioning.
Is that because, maybe the market's changed slightly? Are you getting more Americans, for example, that want more air conditioning?
Yes, we are. We're getting a lot of divers from the US who like to have that little extra luxury of the air conditioning. And it's hot, it's Fiji. Mm-hmm. However, the berets are all fan-cooled and nice breezes come through the ocean, so they're traditionally thatched, so it keeps it all nice and cool.
So where do most of your guests come from?
Mostly from the US, to be honest.
Really?
So that's why I'm here in New Zealand, to let everybody in New Zealand know that Paradise is here, Tabayuni. And we love families, we love honeymooners, couples, single travellers, divers, everybody's welcome in Paradise.
And do you think, you're on Tabayuni, which is about, an hour's flight, is it, from Nandi?
That's right, yep.
So our services, are there plenty of services to get there in terms of that people might think, it's a hop in a plane, maybe I won't bother, or, is that a stumbling block, or there's plenty?
Yeah, there's actually 2 to 3 services from Nandi every day.
Every day,
there's also a service from Suva quite regularly, 3 or 4 times a week. So there's plenty of opportunities to get up to the island.
Okay. Now, you're in New Zealand as well, so you're doing a bit of shopping while you're here?
Yes.
Take some gifts back for the kids?
Yes.
Brilliant. Okay. Well, you've got lovely children. I see them on Facebook and so on, and they're awesome. Now, just very quickly, you've got an awesome pool as well.
Okay, yes.
That's right on the edge of the ocean. Yeah? And you do your dive training in the pool?
Yes, we do. Yeah, it's a lovely deep pool, and it was made especially for the dive training. So, but it's also lovely Horizon Edge swimming pool.
Yeah.
So we've got beautiful views of the ocean from there. But yeah, diver training there, and also right in front of us where we would do our shore dives is quite perfect for training. So.
And finally, I nearly forgot. With your husband being a chef, okay, tell me about the food.
Yeah, well, it's all a la carte. There's no buffets in Paradise. The food's all mostly organic, to be honest. Tabayuni has really taken a swing to going through to the organic side of things. And we've also have our own farm on the resort. So everything's lovely and fresh salads, beautiful fresh tropical fruits, right next door to organic certified cattle farm. Yeah. So we get our fresh beef, the fish straight out of the ocean.
Do you have a signature dish that you would say that really is Paradise?
I guess normally it would be Kokonda. All of our guests love the Kokonda, the beautiful marinated fish. That one, and also the seared tuna salad.
Nice.
That is a great one. It's very popular.
Well, Terry, what about your website? What's the URL for your website?
Yes, it's www.paradiseinfiji.com.
Well, Terry Gorton, thank you for your time today, and good luck at SPCE.
Thanks, John.